Sarah with Obadiah's, and today I want to talk to you guys about dirty glass on your wood-burning stove and why this happens. So, point blank right now, you can see there's a little bit of a dirty. It's actually starting to burn off right now. So I want to explain a couple of the reasons why my glass got dirty when I lit my stove. So really, it's going to come down to your wood, okay? Wood makes a huge difference. If you are burning nice, clean wood like this, no bark, you are going to get a very hot, clean fire, very clean glass. If you are burning wood that has bark on it like this, that's where part of the reason where your dirty glass is going to come from. So I always do try and burn this, or I try and chop the bark off the wood just for this particular reason. This batch of wood, we had barky wood. The other thing that can happen, a big factor, is when your logs are too close to the glass. So, you know, like a lot of people will look at the size of a firebox and be like, oh, I can get an extra inch or 2-inch log in there. But when your log is too close to your glass, your air wash does not work properly because enough airflow cannot get between the log and the glass to keep it burning clean. So these are going to be some of the big factors. Now, most wood cook stoves and freestanding wood stoves and inserts that have glass doors are going to have what's called your air wash control. This is usually your secondary control. Here on the Lenortica America, your air wash is located on the top. So if your air wash is closed, that could also be another reason why you'd be getting dirty glass. So I really hope that you guys found this video helpful and educational. If you have questions or comments for me, please leave them in the comments below. I'd love to hear your guys' thoughts. If you like our videos, please give us a thumbs up. Share us with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Have a wonderful day.